Here we will further drama of Maling Kuda. Before we introduce our set, stay tuned the video.
Once upon a time, a long time ago, in a small village near the beach in West Sumatra, lived a woman and her son, Maling Kundang. Maling Kundang's father had passed away when he was a baby, and he had to live hard with his mother. Maling Kundang sailed to home. He ran home, want to tell her mother Shoo. Maling went to Ningrum home and meet her. He told everything to Ningrum and asked to help my mother. Take care my mother while I go sailing. In the morning, Maling Kundang was ready to go. He came to the beach and met the merchant. The merchant was ready to start his journey. It had been 3 months since Maling Kundang left his mother. As his mother had predicted before, he had contacted her yet. Every morning she stood on the pier. She wished to see the ship that brought Maling Kundang home. Every day and night, she prayed to God for her son's safety. Besides that, Maling Kundang hard work in overseas. He worked with the merchant because he's honestly Maling got confidence from the merchant. One day, the merchant doctor came to the world place to look for her mother. After Miska meet Maling and the time, she becomes so close with Maling. Miska often come to her father workplace, and in her party, Miska invite Maling to come to her party. Many years later, his mother, in deep sadness after a year of a line, ran to the beach to meet her beloved son again. Lightning suddenly heard Maling mother curse Maling Kundang that the world turned into a stone. If the dean apologized, Maling Kundang just got loud and set sail. In the quiet, she suddenly a thunderstorm. Come, his huge ship was wrecked, and it was too late for Maling Kundang to apologize. He was thrown by the wave out of the sea, fell on a small island, and suddenly turned into stone.
Mother, I want to go sailing overseas.
No, Maling, Mom won't let you.
Mother, I start here. I always be for me. I want to be a successful person.
If you really want to go, I can stop you. I call only to God for you to be success in your life. But promise me, you will come home.
I promise, Mom. Ningrum. I wanna ask your help.
What's up, Maling? That can I do for you? You
and you.
I wanna go sailing over this tomorrow. I come here look for you. I want you to take care of my mother. Will I go until I come home?
Take a good care yourself, son.
Yes, mother. You are also have to take a good care of yourself. I kept in touch with you.
Good. Please save my son, Malin. Be patient, mom. Malin will be okay. We must believe that Malin will come home.
Oops, sorry, are you okay?
Yeah, what's your name?
My name is Malin, and you?
Miska.
Miska, what are you doing here?
I want to meet my father. Do you know where is he?
Who, your father?
My father is the owner this place.
Are you kidding?
No, I'm serious.
Are you merchant doctor?
Yes, do you
excuse
know
me,
where
merchant.
Is?
There is doctor is looking for you.
Oh.
My dad, do you remember next week?
What will happen, dear?
Don't tell me you forget.
Oh, I remember. It's your birthday. Okay, we'll make birthday party for you.
Happy birthday, Miska. This night I went to state where I'm feeling to you. Since the first time I met you, I'm feeling in love with you. This time
son.
Who are you? I don't know you. You are not me.
Is she your wife, Malin? You are so beautiful. What is your
no?
I'm your mother, Malin.
Honey, are you okay? Why are you look so sad?
Malin, go away. You are not my mother.
Malin, my son, if you don't recognize your mother, your life will be miserable. If you were my son, Malin, I curse you. You better be a stone.
Mom, I'm sorry, Mom.
You are late, son.
Mom.